I tossed that ass up like a mission in the woods. Woody Woodpecker would if he could, but I didn't wanna pass it up. Till the next man had my Walkman bumping on the 50-yard line, and my adrenaline pumping like a killer driller, driller chiller out with the Miller Brook, filler up, took until the damn Dutch puke. Luke Skywalker ain't a sweet talker, so I got ill with my lightsaber that came in one fancy flavor. My strange behavior led to an outburst. The night felt good, but the day got worse. I thought I was alone, Slim Trade, the stowaway with a brown-eyed bombshell that was dope enough to pay. I looked over my shoulder and my cover was peeled by my whole school saying, ooh, and I'm busted for real.
Oh, shit.
What to say the least? I'm so slick that they need to call me Grease, cause I slips and I slide when I ride on the beast. Imani and your mom,
what?
Sitting in a tree.
Yeah.
K-I-S-S-I-N-G. Yo, first comes the Tom, and then comes the she, my homies, M-O-M. What?
M-I-E.
Yo, as I think today one in my eyes, I show fear, cause I stepped into his house with mom's grinning ear to ear. Giggling and winks for weeks, I would encounter from this female. She's sizing me up for the kill. Oh, what the hell's what I said to myself so that I wouldn't worry? I'm sitting on the couch with Greg, please. What up? She offered me a cup of Ripple. Broke out the titty, squeezed her nipple. So suck it if you like, but please don't bite it. I had an urge to say fuck it, but I knew I had to fight it. Before I could say Alexander Park bit my wow, I flipped this old bitch in the doggy style. Greg walked in the room, that nigga called, had a figure. But all this numbskull could say was,
young thing. Rolling in a purple samurai Suzuki, dookie braids was the aid to her sex appeal. Dude, she was dope, man, real dope, on the real. Well, anyway, I went toot-toot, she said, hey, beep-beep. The next day, rode down to the beach, deuce deep. Me and my new Crenshaw cutie, cooling on the beach, and now she's rubbing on my booty. Suck, suck, sucking on my neck like Dracula, but it wasn't all that spectacular.
Why?
Cause every time I tried to touch up on a taste nitty, she would be like, quit, bitch was frontin', but I didn't say nothing. Then all of a sudden, after someone pushed the button, I got a funny feeling like something was real wrong. Looked at her shoes and her feet was real long. Then it hit me, oh please God, no. Don't let this old turn out to be a John Doe. Put a fast one on me, yo. I guess that's one of those things that make you go, shit.